Hey guys, and welcome back to Mad About Skin. When it comes to moisturizers, I'm a huge advocate of keeping it simple. You don't need to pack your moisturizers full of potent actives. They all come beforehand in the serum steps of your routine. Nor do we need to pay sky-high prices. What's the point of reaching for a La Mer-priced product? And honestly, the moisturizer is just there to deliver a little extra hydration and lock in all of the wonderful actives and sick skincare that you've already applied to the skin. It's for this reason that I often reach for Boots moisturizers. So drugstore and affordable. They've got something for everyone and every skin type, and honestly, I think the formulations are really difficult to beat. I want to share with you my thoughts and breaking down each of the Boots moisturizers in this video, so if you're looking out for a little drugstore moisturizer action, this is going to be definitely one to watch. Sit back, relax, and let's start the very best drugstore moisturizers. Now, before we get into this video, I would love to know your own hot take on these products. Have you tried them out? Are you keen to put them through their paces? Sound off in the comment section below and let's get that conversation going. I'm a huge advocate for drugstore skincare. Why pay more when the drugstore is offering such phenomenal value and high quality formulations? If you want to help me get this message out there loud and clear, reach down and give this video a big thumbs up and a like. The more likes the video gets, the more widely YouTube will distribute it on its platform. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you all so much. Now, without further ado, let's just cut that waffle and delve straight on in. Now, in this video, I'm going to be talking about four moisturizers in particular. Boots do have a couple of others on their shelves, but these are like the best of the best, what I call the core four. There's something here for every single skin type, and they're all beautifully affordable. Let's kick things off with this little gem. This is the Boots Traditional Skin Care Skin Cream. This has been around for over 80 years, and I think that longevity is testament to just how wonderful it is. This is the most rich emollient cream I think I've ever discovered. This is also a really flexible product, so you can use it at the end of your skincare routine to really hydrate, deeply nourish, and lock everything in. Or you can use it as a cleansing cream and remove it with like a muslin cloth to kickstart your routine. If you're feeling super bougie, you can use it at both ends. It's that flexible. I think that's what makes this a standout product. A lot of people have probably reached for the Pond's Classic Cold Cream Cleanser and absolutely loved it. Well, Pond's aren't a cruelty-free brand, whereas this brand is. Exact like-for-like dupe, very similar ingredient profile, works in the same way. So if you love Pond's but you want to go cruelty-free, this is a really great option, and it's a fraction of the price. Here in the UK, for 200ml, you pay £2.99, and Boots are now available internationally. Not all of their products are available in all territories, but I've left some links in the description box below where you can find them, look what is available wherever in the world you live. If you're here in Europe, Thailand, Australia, there's physical stores, obviously you can walk in, try all of these wonderful products out for yourself. This, something special. And whilst I tend to use it as a cleanser rather than a moisturizer, because my skin, a little bit more oily, acne prone, than really needs this level of hydration. If your skin is dry and dehydrated, this will be your savior. Put a thick layer on, just sit there, let it all sink in and do its work. Then after 30 minutes, work it in a little bit further, go to sleep, and you will wake up with the very softest, supple skin, hydrated to the gods. And I promise you, I guarantee you a good skin day after using this. Now, that traditional skin cream is very much for the driest skinned amongst us. What happens if you have a combination skin type? Which I think sometimes can be really difficult to get one product that kind of does the whole face. You might be oily in one area, dryness prone in another. Well, one moisturizer that genuinely delivers no matter what your skin is doing in that day is this. This is the Boots Fragrance Free Moisturizing Cream. This one, £2.99 as well. These price points are ridiculous. You don't get 200ml, you only get 100ml in there, so there's a bit of a size differential between these two, but it's so good. Whilst it's fragrance free, it doesn't smell too gluey. I think sometimes fragrance-free moisturizers can smell a little bit artificial. They don't have the best scent to them, let's be honest. This doesn't. It smells actually really, really pleasant, and it is so creamy and yet lightweight at the same time. So you put this on the skin, it sinks in without leaving a film. That's great if you've got combination skin and you want your oily areas to be matte, but you want your drier areas to be a little bit more dewy. This just delivers. If you see how that goes into the skin, 10 seconds in, disappeared without a trace, but it leaves behind a beautiful veil of hydration. It's also a really nice formulation that has some ingredients that are actually going to deliver in the long term. So rather than just being a quick fix for, you know, a hydration need, actually it's going to work for you throughout the day. If you've ever reached for a moisturizer and been really frustrated that an hour after applying it, your skin is as dry as ever, you won't have that problem with this. Nourishes for that 12-hour period, use it morning and night, and it's so good. The best thing about this is it's not tacky or sticky at all, but it works beautifully as a primer under makeup. Put this on, top it off with an SPF if you're using it during the daytime, apply a little makeup, and I promise again, a guaranteed good skin day. And this, for £2.99, it doesn't get better. Now, earlier I said keep it simple. Don't pack your moisturizers full of actives, because I just don't think you're going to get the same benefit as if you were to incorporate your actives in a serum. However, sometimes we do like to streamline our skincare routine and put a little touch of something active in our moisturizer just to help our skin along. If you're looking for a little vibrancy, a little luminosity, then I would definitely recommend this. This is the Boots Brightening Vitamin C Moisturizer. This is so, so good. This actually has a bit of a celebrity cult following, which I love. I love it when a trend actually pays off. You see people hyping a product, you try it out, and you're just as impressed. Often these viral trends, products, and hype just lead to disappointment. Not with this. It's so, so good. Now, unlike the other two, this is fragranced. It's uplifting, it's invigorating, definitely a morning moisturiser, I would say, which is great because vitamin C is a powerful antioxidant. There's plenty of it in here, so this will work protecting the skin all day long. It just works really, really well. And I'll take, again, a little bit on the back of my hand so you can see just how hydrating this is. That vitamin C is actually in a meaningful concentration. A lot of vitamin C moisturisers don't have enough of the active ingredient to deliver. This definitely does. And it's a great way of not necessarily having to have a standalone vitamin C serum. Incorporate it with your moisturizer in a one step, just streamline things along. Again, look at how beautiful that looks on the skin. You get an ever so slight glow from this one that you don't from the other two, which again, making it perfect for daytime use. Juicing up the skin, plumping everything out, deeply nourishing and hydrating, and this, £3.99. So whilst, you know, more expensive than the other two, if you compare and contrast it to anything else on the market, you tell me where you can get a ridiculously affordable vitamin C packed moisturizer that looks this good on the skin. I haven't found it yet. This is a holy grail. Now, finally, I want to talk about this little gem. Now, this is the product that really inspired this video because it's getting so much hype here in the UK. You can't open a magazine or a newspaper without somebody fangirling about this product, which is the Boots Collagen Night Cream. They do a day cream version, which also has an SPF in, if that's your thing. People are saying one application of this takes 10 years off the skin. Of course, with that sort of hype, the fear of missing out, we really crept in, tried it. Yeah, I agree. It does. Now, those results are temporary. This isn't, you know, apply this, 10 years gone for good. But it does give a really nice plumping out of the skin, minimizes the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, deeply nourishes and hydrates, and just works so, so well. Who doesn't want that little bit of a skin confidence boost on a morning? And you get it with this product. This one is £10. So yes, roughly double, triple the price of the other ones, but still beautifully affordable when you compare and contrast it to any other anti-aging moisturizer. For something as well formulated as this, which has soluble collagen acting as that great humectant alongside bakuchiol for some long-term anti-aging benefit and so many nourishing and calming and soothing ingredients, you'd be looking at paying £40 or £50. Not with Boots. This, so good. And it's glass. It looks bougie on the vanity. Just a really, really great product. This one, again, like with the vitamin C one, has a touch of fragrance, which honestly, I love it. Because it's an evening moisturizer, I find that this fragrance is a little more calming, a little more soothing. So great before you go to bed. And I would use the vitamin C one in the morning, this one in an evening, and it's so nice. Now, this one is a little bit more of a gel consistency than the other ones, but really, really hydrating considering just how lightweight it is. Goes onto the skin, sinks in, and it layers beautifully out on top of itself. So if you're the sort of person that wants to have multiple layers of hydration, put this on, wait 30 seconds, put another dollop on, and your skin will like be doubly as juicy and hydrated. You wake up in the morning, and your skin is still so soft and nourished, which is, again, what gives you that gorgeous, guaranteed good skin day. If you want to pair it with the day cream for your moisturizer and sunscreen in one, you absolutely can, but I personally prefer to use this product morning and night and apply a sunscreen on top. That way I'm in control of my SPF, and I think that's probably what I would encourage you guys to do. But it all comes down to what you want to get out of the product and the time that you have to apply multiple different steps. Trust me, when I say Boots moisturizers are stunning, game-changing, world-beating. Honestly, I don't think there are enough superlatives to describe just how good these moisturizers are. This video isn't sponsored. Boots have never been in contact with me. I haven't taken a single penny of sponsorship. I don't do sponsored videos here on the channel, but I'm always happy to fangirl about beautifully affordable, highly effective skincare. It's 2023. There's a cost of living crisis going on in the world with the cost going up, up and up for everyone. You don't need to overpay to get beautiful levels of hydration in your skincare routine. routine, and boots just prove that. Whether you have to order your boots products online or you can walk into a physical store and pick them up, it's definitely worth hunting these products out because I promise you, your skin will love them. Let me know in the comments section below what your thoughts, feelings, opinions are, and wherever you are in the world, guys. Stay safe, stay well, and love your skin. Take care. Bye.